When a man's partner is killed, he's supposed to do something about it. It doesn't make any difference what you thought of him. He was your partner, and you're supposed to do something about it.
If you kill me, how are you going to get the bird? And if I'm not, you can't afford to kill me, how are you going to scare me into giving it to you?